Hello class, good morning. Yesterday we have started with the third chapter, that is factor affecting the climate, and in that we learned a lot about. So today we'll continue with the left topic, that is the climatic zone. So today in this video I'm going to tell you all about climatic zone, which type it is of, and what's the temperature in each zone, where it is located, and everything about the all three zones. Okay, so we will learn about climatic zones in this video. So children, on the basis of temperature and rainfall, our climatic zones are divided into three types. First one is torrid or tropical zone, second one is temperate zone, and the third one is polar or frigid zone. So now I'm continuing with the first zone, that is torrid or tropical zone. So where it is lies, it lies above the equator area, that is area between the Tropic of Cancer and the Tropic of Capricorn. Its situation is 23 and half degree north and 23.5 degree south latitude, and this zone has the hottest climate. The second zone is the temperate zone. It includes the area between torrid zone and the frigid zone. The area lying between the Tropic of Cancer, that is above the equator at 23.5 degree north, and the Arctic Circle, that is 66.5 degree north, is called North Temperate Zone, and the region lying between the Tropic of Capricorn, that is 23.5 degree south, and the Antarctic Circle, that is 66.5 degree south, is called South Temperate Zone. And the temperature here in this zone, that the climate here in this zone, is moderate, neither too cold nor too hot. And the third zone is frigid or polar zone. So till we have covered two zones, that is torrid zone, also known as tropical zone, and the second one is the temperate zone. Now one more is left, that is frigid, or you can call it as polar zone as well. As the name suggests, children, the frigid or polar, it's something related to cold place, isn't it? The word frigid, polar, you have learned in your science book, na? So it's the same, you can relate it. So this zone is lies between the Arctic Circle, that is at 66.5 degree north, and the North Pole, means the topmost, the 90 degree north, in the north, and below the equator in the south. Toward the South Pole, it is located between the Antarctic Circle, that is 66.5 degrees south, and the South Pole, that is 90 degrees south. This zone remain covered with ice almost whole the year. Means throughout the year, this zone is covered with ice. So children, the temperature, the climate here in this zone is very less. It's sometime maybe negative. It's mostly negative. And you can feel very cold here in this zone, because this area is far away from the equator. That's why. So this topic is covered from my side, children. Hope you all understood it as well. Give a deep study from your side too, and we will continue with the next chapter in the next class. Thank you all. Be safe.